finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnerif, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if... Elod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Dad? Where are they going?
To go inside, Luka.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts! Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? Not many wood elves would choose to come alone to Skyrim. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure he remains our turn to Valenwood. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Wood Elf!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move, now!
Up through the tower, let's go!
Take care of the boy! I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Admon.
Stay close to the wall!
What in the eight divines is this thing?
Quickly, follow me!
Come on!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a drag? To bring us to the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Around. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. Dragon doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen, now!
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
done then? This way. The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these.
Hear that?
Come on.
That's
all you got.
Fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helga.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Look. Like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Phew. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's...
There's no way out that way.
Come on, hurry up.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
You won't take us alive. I'll have you.
Way out.
see where this goes.
I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
Giant snakes. Step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take it by surprise. Go ahead. Watch your back. Not gonna snake in time, though. This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it. Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Can't hide forever!
These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Mage, eh? Well, to each his own. It's not for me to judge.
Now ain't this a surprise?